Montagna waits. A little support. Bouncing ball for Minchington, a tough one. Petrie overruns it, comes back the second time. And a third. And he gives it on the up to Atley. And Atley goes towards goal and finishes. So North Melbourne get their second goal. They get out to an 11-point lead.
What I like it in the end here with Atley, his first five steps were a burst. So he got the ball and he used that speed, which we know he's got, but he used it well. Then he steadied his last couple to finish here with the work. So there, bursts out there and then steadies up. Nice goal from the Kangaroos. Great work from Petrie there. Three or four efforts to get the ball in the end to Atley.